Father Johan, I beg to disagree. The girls of Promo, Visions, Escort Services, Incorporated, fulfill a rather special need and significance in society today. Your Honor, I run a perfectly legitimate business establishment. A legitimate monkey business. I beg your pardon. And how's business? Maganda naman takbo ng iyong negosyo? You can put it this way. There is no room for complaint. You mean, no bedroom for complaint? Shit! Fine of 100 for indecent language. Oh, shit! I do not know. No
more questions. May bagong bigyan damit sa inyo, Pipito. Imported yan. Oo nga eh. Kaya ako, hindi ako gumagamit ng local eh. Kaya nagalit ang balat ko. Ay, yabo mo talaga. Oo nga pala, Ana. Mukhang natipuan ka ni Bernard San Diego.
Sinong Bernard San Diego? Tanga. Yung may-ari ng bagong building na itinuro kong mistisuhin kagabi. Ayun ba? Ayun ba? Hindi ka malang excited. Baka akala mo, ay yaman-yaman pa pa nun. Shipping magnate yun. At ang daming barko, maraming building, at saka shopping center. At nag-iisang anak. Oo. Sabi naman sa akin ni Dumay, smuggler daw yung mga pamilyang yun.
Smuggler? Jesus naman, Ana. Eh, ano yung smuggler si Don Lilo at saka si Bernard? Madatong naman.
Hello, Promo Vision Escort Services. Good evening. Sino? Sandali lang.
May Pito de la Marfil speaking.
Ah, hola, amigo. Kamusta?
Ah, sino? Yung bago.
Oh, for a while.
Tawagin mo si Ana.
Mayaman, pero respetado naman. Hindi yung gumagawa ng illegal.
Illegal?
Hoy, babae illegal. Tama rin sap-sap mo at may tawag si Ana sa telepono.
May tawag ako?
Oo, lumabas ka na rito.
Aba, nauna ka pa sa akin, ha?
Bernard San Diego. Very important client to darling. So be nice, okay?
Bernard San Diego.